hello friends, hope everything is fine with you. You know that we are at Niral Business Institute, leading manufacturer of candle mold and other courses for home business. Today I have small video for some creativity with tea light candle. I think you everyone knows as a candle maker what is tea light candle. To the same tea light candle we can modify with creativity. Some simple points I have given. Of course some metals may be available, may not be available. You have to plan as per metal you get. For example, I have mentioned black color tea light candle available. Now if it is not available, you modify with plain one. But steps are there that if you get, you can use. If you can't get, you can modify it. So everything I have given in the my video. Sometimes you need mold to make tea light candle. But without using mold, you can modify to make tea light candle. That also I have explained in the video. For candle maker, this video will be useful. And if you are not making candle, I have a separate course for candle maker. In my candle making course, you will get professional information for candle making, and if any difficulty in future, we can discuss to solve your problem. Today I will not take much time, so now we'll start the video so you can get the idea and information about doing creativity with tea light candle. Please like it, share it, inform to your friends, and if any query, discuss with me. Thank you. All the best. In tea light candle with creativity, here I will explain you. See, this type of container readily available without wick, means inside there will be black color. You can use that container and fill it with gel wax. So this will be your gel candle. Black color can be used for negativity removal. This is polycarbonate one. So we can fill with colored also. In polycarbonate you get heart shape container. Make heart shape candle. Same way here we make small chunk with gel wax. Such small chunk with gel wax. First keep it in our container, tillet container. Then we fill wax. So this type of design you can create in your tillet. Now beside this, suppose we want to make with dye. This type of dye readily available. This is dye. Here as a creativity, you make small piece of candle. This is your mold. First put this chunk inside the mold. Adjust in the mold. And then fill. So once you remove the candle, the heart shape will be on the top of your candle. And you can insert the candle tablet in tea light container. So here we need this type of small tablets. Now same way we can make such small chunks of colored wax. Put it here. Fill wax. You will get some new variety here also. So this is the various parts of creativity in our tea light candle. Same way nowadays people are using for healing. So for healing they need black candle. So take black container, refill with black wax. So this will be your candle in black color for healing purpose. So this type candle you can make with a black container. Now such a black container readily available. Both way, some available in outside black, some inside black. So as your requirement you can select. Here you find it is black inside and we fill it with gel wax. So you see the difference. This is the empty container. This is fillet container with gel wax. So this type of candle you can make for healing purpose. Again we have this container. You can make small floating candle with silicone mold. Insert wick. Now pour some wax, melted wax here. Put your candle here. So your distillate container will be ready with the designer candle. So this is my designer tea light candle. This is your new creativity. Pack attractively and you can sell your product easily. Now your mold is ready. This melted wax is ready. Just fill in your mold. And once you take out the candle, you will find some more creativity. Now this is my candle for healing purpose. So I will fill little bit small quantity. Once it's set, I will insert this black chunk. Once it starts setting, we'll insert such chunk. So it will give some different appearance. Now suppose your mold is without any creativity, just fill the wax, remove it and insert in tablet or container. So this is the various step we can use for our tea light creativity. Now it started cooling. So once it started cooling, I will insert black chunk. So it will appear upside or some shading will be shown. Wait a little, then we'll put in all the container. Now I have selected black container and black color because this we can represent for healing purpose. So your some new variety will be appear. These are the candle. Earlier we have filled in the mold and now I have removed it. From back side we have inserted the wick. So this here we have kept heart chunk. Here I have kept a different chunk. So this way you can get the candle. Now suppose this your candle is ready. Insert in proper tea light container. Now if you know any art knowledge, such outline are readily available. You can use it and make paint or design over this surface. So it will be more creativity for you. I hope you understand everything about the tea light container creativity. And if any difficulty, you can discuss with me. Thank you. All the best. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आज आपने मेरे ये वीडियो में टी लाइट कैंडल के जरिए हम क्या क्रिएटिविटी कर सकते हैं वो आपने देखा। टी लाइट कैंडल तो बाजार में सस्ता सिंपल मिल जाता है, क्रिएटिविटी वाला रहेगा तो कुछ नया वेरिएंट होएगा, आप अपना बिजनेस भी उससे बढ़ा सकते हैं। मैं आशा करता हूँ कि ये वीडियो से आपको कुछ तो नया जानने को मिला ही होगा। अच्छा, इसके अलावा मेरे इंस्टीट्यूट में बहुत सारे कोर्सेज सिखाए जाते हैं, अगरबत्ती, मेनबत्ती, फिनाइल, साबुन वगैरह, जिसमें भी हम आपको दोनों पॉइंट सिखाते हैं, सिंपल कैसे बनाना, क्रिएटिविटी कैसे करना, फिर जैसा सब्जेक्ट जहाँ जो एप्लीकेबल रहता है उस तरह सिखाया जाता है। आपको मेरा व्हाट्सएप पे कैटलॉग होना तो आप मेरा संपर्क करें। मेरी संस्था करीब 40 सालों से प्रशिक्षण देती है और कई साहसिक लोगों ने व्यवसाय किया है और आगे बढ़े हैं। मैं आशा करता हूँ कि आप भी कुछ नया सीखे, नया करें और आगे बढ़े। धन्यवाद। ऑल द बेस्ट।